a job for you, 621. You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621. Don't let the Red Guns teach you bad manners.
System activating combat mode.
Balaam Group AC Squad Red Guns reporting for duty. Commence mission. Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Great. An independent merc. It's the wise guy who decided the Red Guns should be taking care of some freelancer.
Who gives a shit? We'll handle this mission ourselves.
One target destroyed.
But no one even told you why we're here. Well, us real Red Guns are gonna climb the wall. This is just target practice. When we're done, the local's little base is next.
Good fire! Can't take yourself away from chatting with a tag along. Why don't you start a sewing club together and stitch that damn mouth of yours shut?
Two targets destroyed.
How about that? Guess you're not a total amateur.
Considered you a pro either. We don't need backseat drivers on the Red Guns. Shake them or ship out!
621, eradicate the frontline MTs. That takes care of the frontline MTs.
That was just the warm up. Look alive, maggots!
Wait, 621. I'm receiving a coded transmission.
Raven. I represent the Rubicon Liberation Front. Our request is simple. We want you to take out the two Red Guns. Our compensation will be double Balaam's offer, awaiting your response.
Interesting. Your call, 621.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven.
621. We've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
Yeah. You meant that, didn't you?
Now that you've done it, Freelancer, no one picks a fight with the Red Guns.
That's a low blow, Andrew Walter.
Gun 4, Gun 5, return fire! It looks like Gun 13's playing dirty now!
ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.